Okay, Meenal, I request you, please start your seminar.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, please share the slides.
Okay.
So, good afternoon, respected Pratibha ma'am and all my dear friends. मैम आई थिंक इको हो रहा है ये मोबाइल की वजह से.
एक डिवाइस का ये कर दो, ऑफ कर दो,
म्यूट
कर
करो,
दो.
म्यूट कर दो.
आई हैव डन म्यूट ऑलरेडी, इट इज म्यूट.
कनेक्ट करो, दो हेडफोन लगाइए सेपरेट.
ओके फाइन, थैंक यू. यस नाउ इट इज ओके.
ओके प्लीज कंटिन्यू मिनल.
यस मैम. So, good afternoon, everyone. Sorry to interruption. So, what a beautiful day to start my seminar. It's rainy and it's sunny both. So, thank you, everyone, for joining us. My topic is type of discipline and causes of disciplinary problem, remedies of disciplinary problems. So, could we move ahead, ma'am?
Yes.
Now, what is discipline? First of all, we need to know that we all know that discipline is the most important thing in our life. From the very beginning of our childhood, we started this thing to implement in our life also. So here are some quotes. Motivation gets you going, but discipline keeps you growing. What does it mean? Anyone in the class, please? Okay, I'll explain. If you get motivated, you just do these things. But discipline keeps you growing in your life away to achieve your goals as well. And all success begin with self-discipline. Start with you. If you want to achieve your goals in your lives, so you need to be disciplined. And famous philosopher Jim Rohn also said that discipline is the bridge between goals and accomplishment. What does it mean? He tries to say that if you are well disciplined, then you can fulfill all your aims. You can achieve your goals in your life and complete your dreams as well. So discipline means it is an action or interaction to regulate something, or it is commonly applied in like regulating human behavior at a school level, or we can say that in a specific branch like any institute. Everywhere discipline is needed. So I think we can define the discipline here that at a school level, because in the previous section, Deepika has already very good explained the classroom management, where we saw the school level and classroom level management. So discipline is the most important part of that also. So discipline, ma'am. Yes. What is discipline? Now, classroom discipline refers to the strategies a teacher uses to manage student behaviors and attitude during instructional time. Like if we enter the classroom, just recall the Philip Jackson model. If we enter the classroom, we know very well the behavior of some students if we are familiar with the class. So what is classroom discipline refers here? The teacher makes all the strategies and plans before entering the class that how to maintain a class. A teacher uses different teaching aids, some different teaching attitudes to manage the class to more effective her teaching and teaching learning process. So in classroom discipline, here we can say if the teacher uses proper teaching tools and to manage the behavior of a student, then classroom can be defined as a disciplined class. Ma'am, could we please move ahead? Yes. Now, what is the meaning of discipline? Student, first, I want to know from you also, why do we need discipline? Anybody in the class, hame discipline ki zarurat kyun hoti hai? Why it is important?
To regulate all things in same manner or in proper manner.
Yes. Because see, if you are not disciplined, if you are not doing things in a proper, in a certain way, what will happen? All the things will misbehave. And here, okay, meaning of this, here in the slide, the meaning of discipline says, sorry, ma'am, the genesis of word discipline is supposed from the Latin word discipline, which means management, rule, education, practice, teaching, and trend, condition. The root of this word come from discipline, from the Latin word discipline, which means to manage something or to regulate something or practice or train or teaching condition. And derivation of this word is from dispel, which means students, means it is related to the student life. As we all know, school and classroom learning gives us more disciplinary action towards our life also. So ma'am, please move away down. Types of discipline. Now, what are the types of discipline? There are three main types of discipline: the preventive discipline, supportive discipline, and corrective discipline. Now, first of all, we'll move ahead to preventive discipline. Now, as ma'am says, why do we need discipline? To regulate something or to achieve our goals. If we are not disciplined, we can't achieve our goals or success in life. It is started from the beginning. Now everyone knows that prevention is better than cure. What does it mean? In the current scenario, anyone in the class can explain this? Prevention is better than
this pandemic cure. Situation.
Yes, in this pandemic situation. Yes.
We should take care that avoid going outside.
Excuse me.
Right.
Yes.
Second thing, regularly wash it with soap and all. So these preventions by and social.
Yes. Yes.
And so, use of.
Okay. So we everyone know that
if we take all these preventions, we can keep ourselves away from.
I think.
Trupti, your voice is not audible. Trupti.
COVID-19.
Mila, please continue.
Yes, yes, ma'am. See, everyone knows very well in this pandemic situation, if we take measure precautions or take prevention, like we proper wash our hands, maintaining social distancing. So these are the prevention so that we can't get affected with this COVID. So what do you think? What is better, prevention or treatment? Are you everyone will be agree that prevention is better than cure?
Prevention.
Yes, ilaaj se suraksha behtar hai. So say same applies in the classroom teaching also. Prevention is better than the cure. See, here preventive discipline can be defined as a measure many educators take about misbehaving by keeping student engaged. We have to engage students or keep them involved in the teaching. Otherwise, there would be started misbehaving and they started disturb the class. It believes that the best way to prevent classroom misbehavior provide a stimulating curriculum that involves students successfully, that they spend time thinking, they don't time thinking and misbehaving. Like in this, I can take the example of two different teachers from the same subject. Suppose two science teacher taking a same topic, like we take the example of carbohydrate. If teacher is teaching carbohydrate to the class, two different teacher taking the same topic into the two different classes, and teacher A is now I'm going to explain this. Please response me. If teacher A is teaching this carbohydrate and starch to the class, how will she explain? Teacher A is doing that, okay, starch is the most important complex of carbohydrate compounds and it is reserved as glucoside, polysaccharide of plant. And the starch is a molecule's function as energy stored in the plant cells, which is necessary to grow, and all these things she tells. But second teacher, teacher B goes to the different class with the same topic. And she started her topic like that. Okay, good afternoon, students. Now, yesterday I told you we are going to do a test, small experiment of the starch. Now, everyone know, do you eat rice, potatoes? Anyone in the class, aap log rice, potatoes, and wheat, you eat, right? So, you know, it all these things contain starch. And if we are today, we are going to conduct a small experiment. Yesterday I told you to bring some small potatoes and now peel these potatoes. I have iodine solution. And so she's keep involving to the student in the teaching. She's trying to explain the things with the experiment so that students also involve in this activity and they don't have chance to misbehave because they are learning also. Teacher is interactive in the class also. Means teacher take the initial to the things teaching acts like practically wo unko समझाने की कोशिश कर रही है, not just lecturing in the class. Okay, तो उन्होंने क्या किया? She takes an example to of what is a starch to show. She told a student to bring the potato and drop few iodine solution and then observe this potato. What will happen? The blue color comes up, which means that starch presence, the positive result will come, then it is showing this starch present in potatoes and wheat, rice, and all these things we can take example, which is very useful to grow the plant and one of the energy source in the plants. So this different kind of example teacher can take. And making sure our curriculum is also interactive and enjoyable for students. So now tell me, before going ahead, which was the interactive lesson from the teacher's side, teacher A or teacher B?
Teacher B.
Why it is so?
Because she keep students involved in the same lesson.
same applies in the yes thank you so much Sonali so same applies in the preventive discipline that if she is taking interaction with the student activity based learning teaching process not just lecturing the lesson she keep involved to the teacher so that she doesn't need to tell the students okay if you are doing these things don't misbehave or not because they fully interact in this activity and they also learning so we'll ensure that student understand the guidelines requirement appropriate conduction all the things and good manners respect at classroom level and the school environment as well ma'am can we move ahead
yes yes
now there are some other major prevention we can take in the to the classroom level as well and school level as well we'll keep the contact with parents by sending them a list of classroom rules to be signed by parents and returned this is one example which we can take as a preventive disciplinary action to for the students well being so positive phone calls regarding students achievement suppose some student gets very good marks or very good project done by so we have to interact with the parents also this will also help us to boost the students disciplinary level in their learning and teaching learning process in their life as well we'll arrange the classroom in a way that each child will be able to notice one another and that we are able to see student as well this will make identifying and avoiding misbehavior much easier process both of us means it is only depend on the how the classroom arrange the sitting arrangement or the if teacher is taking eye to eye contact to the students and students if we are giving any activity or group activity student interaction student involvement are much necessary to make this disciplinary action fruitful here we can take example of you if you, you all are seeing this diagram also we can do this in the class at like yellow warning for the students to need some improvement we can start it with the green level means appropriate behavior level first of all it is if we make a chart with the different colors green is for the appropriate behavior level and if we write the name of the student who is doing good in the class in, according to their behavior purpose we can write their names and in the yellow card we can see the warning levels okay you need to improvement you were doing good but you started misbehaving and the purple color we can use for to parents contact or we can use that okay if you are not doing these things we would call to parents or interact we will tell about your misbehavior to the parents interaction would be there and the blue for correct we can give them that okay you are now misbehaving write these things what are the disciplinary actions can be taken with you write yourself an essay or some lines how this misbehavior can be controlled and the red for the chronic situation like now it is over we have to take them to the principal also and call the parents and there is a would be a meeting to the parents teacher and principal that the student is not behaving so that some precaution should be taken to distract him for his misbehaving to take him to the line of control ma'am please move to the next slide thank you ma'am supportive discipline. Now, what is the supportive discipline? Supportive discipline occurs when you see a student to the cusp of misbehaving or committing a minor disciplinary infraction, and you act quickly to keep behavior from escalating. Like it is here a teacher look. When see supportive discipline, we can define that if preventive discipline is not working, we can give it is a simple way. And if we are taking a lecture or we are explaining something, some student are talking or some student are doing some wrong thing in class, we can just nod our head, don't do like that, so that other also won't disturb, and the student will get the idea that okay, teacher is known that I'm doing something wrong. So this can be supportive discipline actionary towards that student will don't distract with their goal. We have to support them to take them to achieve their success. And ma'am, please move it. Now, corrective discipline. As you can see, have you ever applied it at your home? Anybody in the class? Corrective discipline. See the picture if anybody in the class can say about it. Okay. Corrective discipline means what? When preventive and supportive disciplinary disciplines fail, we need to begin with corrective discipline. Means tried every method that we are supporting to the students. Okay, don't do this. Otherwise, you will don't get your goals. Or preventive disciplinary, we engage the student in the teaching learning process. After that also, if they are not listening, they are not doing, we have to correct them. We have to take the actions like that they come to the track. So corrective discipline refers to implementing the established consequences for breaking the class rules, the school rules. Suppose here we can take the example, like suppose a student in a recess, after recess time also roaming around the school and not coming to the class on time. So after telling so many times, he's not listening. What will we do? Anybody in the class? Okay, we can take a measure action that okay, you have break the rules, now it's turn to get correct it right. We'll tell them, and we can tell them to okay, just stand outside for a time. After that, you can come because you break the class rules also. So this is the corrective discipline. Corrective discipline should be implemented fairly, delivered as soon as possible, and without unduly humiliating the student. Means whenever a student does the misbehaving things like that, we have to correct them that time only. Otherwise, they started thinking like that, nobody is taking care of this matter. Whatever we can, whatever we want to do, we can do. So corrective disciplinary takes when preventive and supportive disciplines fail. Ma'am, please move ahead. Thank you, ma'am. Causes of now, what are the causes of disciplinary problems at the school level, at the classroom level? There are so many causes to disciplinary problems. At a school level, defective educational policies and system. As we all know, recently our government changed the educational policies, NP 2020. So anybody in the class, what just it refers अभी जो नई पॉलिसी आई है गवर्नमेंट गवर्नमेंट ने जस्ट उसको लॉन्च किया है. व्हाट इज द मेन पर्पस ऑफ दैट?
हेलो मीनल.
यस
आई थिंक अभी जो मतलब पॉलिसीज गवर्नमेंट ने बनाई है वो चाइल्ड सेंटर एजुकेशन ध्यान में रखते हुए बनाई है. तो हम मतलब एज अ टीचर, हम अगर टीचर स्टूडेंट से गलती हो जाती है, वो रूल्स ब्रेक करता है, तो उसको पनिश करने में हमें मतलब कई वो क्या मतलब बंधन लिमिटेशंस है. तो वैसे तो बच्चे मतलब समझ जाते हैं कुछ कुछ, लेकिन कुछ बच्चों को पनिश करना जरूरी रहता है, तो वो अभी हम मतलब नहीं कर सकते उसकी. ट्रू.
ओके, दैट्स अ डिफरेंट थिंग. यस, थैंक यू फॉर योर रिस्पांस योगिता. नाउ सी, एजुकेशनल पॉलिसी जो अभी नई आई, उसका मेन पर्पस ये है कि देयर शुड बी मोर स्किल्ड पर्सन्स रादर देन द रोटे एजुकेशनली, कि रट रट के जो पास हो रहे हैं या दे डोंट नो व्हाट देयर एम्स टू द लाइफ. सपोज सम बडी इज टेकिंग साइंस सब्जेक्ट and he has done graduation, after that what is the what is his is or her further achievement, further progress doing graduation. तो अब higher level पे ऐसी ऐसे उन्होंने course establish करने का सोच रहे हैं कि जो लोगों को vocationally भी strong बनाए, like उनको आत्मनिर्भर बनाया. द मेन एम इज दैट द सेल्फ डिपेंड आफ्टर डूइंग दिस कोर्स. सो डिफेक्टिव एजुकेशनल पॉलिसीज एंड सिस्टम ऑल्सो द मेन डिसिप्लिनरी प्रॉब्लम दैट आफ्टर डूइंग आफ्टर गेटिंग एजुकेशन ऑल्सो स्टूडेंट्स डजंट हैव एनी थिंग टू डू. सो धीरे धीरे वो इनडिसिप्लिन की ओर मूव होते जाते हैं. If you have proper goal and you are doing something, you don't need have time to do indisciplinary actions. I think so. Lack of proper educational and vocational guidance also, like abhi hum right now we are learning the counseling and guidance. We all know that educational importance of educational guidance and vocational guidance. Like if we are self-dependent and we have done something in our life, we automatically started practicing and training this to integrate in our life also. So busy hai hum and we are doing things nicely with the help of educational guidance, vocational guidance, then it would be good. Poor examination system, like it can be defined poor examination system that students don't get evaluation on the times, the delay of examination exams, or too much exams also has some problems, and a lack of leadership of teacher. Lack of leadership of teacher, that if teacher is not leading her class, or so that there would be disciplinary problem. This is the main cause, I think. Wrong value given to the certain things from the very basic level, like any religious purpose. Okay, don't talk to them. These are the some basic wrong things which given by the parents or community as well. So as a remove these obstacles from the students' side. Lack of well qualified teacher and indifferent attitude of Hello? Teacher towards the students. Yes.
Haan, bola na.
This is also
bola na.
Yes.
Nahi nahi karto to thode se concept mereka mein to visarle sarke hon jata.
I think
Minil, please continue.
Yes, ma'am.
Just I muted her.
Lack of motivation, absence of strict rule and regulations, absence of reasonably minimum facilities, like there would be no proper classroom, proper library, proper at a school level, there would be no good infrastructure, then also causes of disciplinary action, problems. Too much strict rules and regulation. If a teacher behave like that, okay, you have to do this on time, otherwise I won't accept this homework afterwards. So student won't get, okay, teacher is not going to check afterwards, I don't need to do this. This is also cause. So dearth of leisure time activities means lack of proper facilities for playing and for library, science, computer lab, and proper infrastructure should be there for activities, playground, and sports day, all for all the co-curricular activities. Proper conduction of co-curricular activities also should be there, I think. Ma'am, please, next slide.
Yes.
Now, what are the remedies of disciplinary problems? See, we have seen the at classroom level, school level, there are so many disciplinary problems. How can we remove this from the basic level? First of all, effective teamwork. Now, what is this effective teamwork at a school level? Anybody in the class? Okay. Effective teamwork means, see, school runs as we are all learning management, quality management from the beginning. If institute grow, that means all the teamwork, all the teachers, principal, management level, and also the inclusion of student, they all are doing their job very well. They are all doing as a team, not an individual. So an institute flourish, a school, we can take the example of surrounding school as well. Hum sunte hain ye school bahut acha hai, not only for academic purpose, but for the students behave very well. Wahan ke student bahut acche, their communication skills are very good. Ye sab hame kyun sunne milta hai? Ya fir hum kabhi ye bhi sunte hain ki hum koi bad publicity bhi sunte hain kisi school ke bare mein, kyunki there is no teamwork wahan par, aapas mein coordination ki kami hoti hai. That's why if a school wants their students, their teachers to be remove this disciplinary action, so effective teamwork require. Unified discipline policy. There should be a unified discipline policy. It is not like that certain rules are for certain student is different, certain teacher for different. So it is unified. A subtle program of co-curricular activities, like suitable programs should be there. Proper conduction of co-curricular activities. There is a sport day, fun fair, not only teaching, but for holistic development, removing these disciplinary obstacles, we need to conduct proper co-curricular activities also. Student-teacher interaction is the most important remedies. You know, we know very well that if there is no interaction between teacher and student, there would be there would not be a proper lesson plan execute. Whatever we want to teach our students, we can't execute in a proper way if we don't interact with the student. And rewards, it is a most important thing. How can we give the rewards for the student if the student are doing good in the job? We have to tell them okay, very good, very nice, excellent, and so many things like best student awards, and so that they more they will go towards to the take more disciplinary action, like wo isko apnayenge ki okay ye karne se hame ye acha mil raha hai, so they वो उस चीज को अपनाने लगेंगे धीरे धीरे. दे स्टार्टेड प्रैक्टिस डिसिप्लिनरी मेथड्स. नाउ बी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड. इफ अ टीचर इज नॉट ऑर्गेनाइज्ड प्रॉपर वेल प्लान्ड बिफोर एंटरिंग द क्लास there would be no proper conduction of the lesson as we all know, and dealing with problem while they are still problems, like suppose hame preventive method preventive disciplinary method pehle hi apply kar leni chahiye ki hame pata hai suppose hum take ek लेसन कंडक्ट करने जा रहे हैं एंड वी नो कि ये स्टूडेंट ये प्रॉब्लम कर सकते हैं या इफ दे प्रोजेक्ट वर्क हम कुछ दे रहे हैं तो वी नो वेरी वेल कि अगर हम ये प्रोजेक्ट वर्क कर रहे हैं स्टूडेंट बात कर सकते हैं या फिर डिस्टर्ब कर सकते हैं क्लास के तो हम उन स्टूडेंट्स को अलग अलग सिटिंग अरेंजमेंट दे सकते हैं या सम सिंपल डिसिप्लिनरी रेमेडीज वी कैन टेक. Have good control procedure. This is very also important important factor to control the class. Like if you are going to conduct lesson and you want proper attention from the student side, so give a good have a good control procedure to them as well. And teach your procedure well as well. So have a proper lesson plan before entering the class. Have proper knowledge of the subject. So if we don't have proper interaction with the students, these are the some major teaching rules. Keep your students engaged. This is the most important thing. As we are learning from the MAME as well, that how to keep involved the students in the teacher the teaching procedure. So this is the important thing. Move around the classroom, in the classroom as well, and outside of the classroom. Principal does these things, and in the classroom, teacher should not stuck at the one place. She should move around and see what is happening. So the students. Know these things. Okay, teacher is noticing us what we are doing in the class. Develop a rapport with your students. Means teacher should genuine with the students. Like teacher should know the particular individual student's behavior, her attitude, and her background, so that she can. Interact with the students very well and pursue her teaching learning process in the class very well. Be professional like that. I think teachers should be friendly with the student, not familiar, so that they can take us for granted. Okay, this teacher is always like that only. She doesn't take any disciplinary action with us if you are doing something wrong. And establish structure first. Like we have to structure our teaching learning process first. We have to see that what obstacles comes while we are going to conduct the lesson and all these things. So these are the remedies of disciplinary problems. Ma'am, next slide. References are here. Take this slide. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you for your valuable time. Thank you, Pratibha ma'am, for guiding me for this seminar.
Thank you and welcome, Meenal.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. Students, if you have any query, please ask to Meenal.
Meenal Kuresha here. Last slide, last point.
Just wait. I'm going to display that slide.
Remedies for the disciplinary problems. Establish structure first. I didn't get the point.
Meenal, please explain that point again. Meenal, are you there? मीनल
मैंने यहां से अनम्यूट कर लिया था. ओके यस मैम, मैं बोल ही रही थी, सुनाई नहीं दे क्या?
नहीं नहीं नहीं.
ओके
प्लीज प्लीज रिपीट, प्लीज रिपीट.
शी वांट्स एस्टैब्लिश स्ट्रक्चर फर्स्ट. सपोज if you are well organized with the lesson, conducting a lesson well, structure our lesson before entering the class, proper teaching aids, we include proper lesson plans, so that is first structure the teaching learning process, then execute in the class.
Okay, I want answer of the same questions from the audience. Yes, there is a one remedy of the disciplinary problem, that is establishment of a structure. Means what? Yes, no answers, please try to respond.
Ma'am, this is a meaning that means like what the meaner want to be explained. Before going to a class, we should be very, we can say we should be very prepared before giving any lesson plan in the class.
See that is the one example. But from my perspective, see, establishment of structure means what? So there should be certain rules and regulations, we can say. Okay, so how to be? For example, if we are making a habit to the student that if you want to answer any questions, you should raise your hand. Okay, so without raising your hand, you should not answer. Okay, so that's the reason there will be no chaos in the classroom while teaching. Okay, so that can be one part of the structure, we can say. So whenever teacher enter in the classroom, all students, they should be stand up. Okay, they should greet the, so that can be a structure, some proper discipline, we can say. The proper rules and regulation format should be there, and that format should be followed by each and everyone. See, a teacher is a role model, so first duty of a teacher, the teacher also obey all the rules and regulations of that particular thing. Okay, so this is the meaning of establishment of the structure. Okay, any other query from the audience? Yes. If you have any query, please ask.
Causes for disciplinary,
yes,
problem,
yes.
I think.
Yes, Puresha?
Puresha again. Causes of a disciplinary problem, slide number 10, I think.
Yes, yes, yes. I have displayed this. Yes.
And last point. What okay. is the meaning of how to pronounce this? Leisure.
What? Leisure means what? जिसको हम लोग बोलते हैं ना रिकामा टाइम, मतलब हमारे पास एक्स्ट्रा टाइम है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अगर सडनली वहाँ पे किसी का विजिट आता है, ठीक है, तो वो टाइम पे किसी मेन टीचर्स को वहाँ पे बोला जाता है, प्रिंसिपल उनको कुछ ड्यूटी दे देते हैं, तो वो टाइम पे वो क्लासेस खाली रह जाते हैं. तो वो टाइम, जो भी लेजर टाइम है उनके पास, जो भी अवेलेबल टाइम, एक्स्ट्रा टाइम उनके पास है, तो वो टाइम पे हम लोग उनको बोल सकते हैं, यू कैन विजिट कंप्यूटर लैब, you can do your projects, the project work there, or you can visit library. Okay, you can visit, suppose different what we can say, different laboratories are there related to specific subject. For example, geography lab is there, language laboratory is there, so they can go there, they can make practices, they can do different activities. So whatever extra timing they are having in their hand, they can utilize their timing to the fullest level. Okay, so if we are keeping them engaging, so they will not misbehavior. Okay, okay, understood about this? Yes, any other query from the audience? Okay, should I ask questions to Meenal now? Okay, Meenal, be ready.
Yes, ma'am, I'm ready.
Okay, my question is, which type of discipline you will apply, which type of discipline you will apply in your class if you are a teacher of that class?
Okay. First of all, ma'am, I would say preventive discipline.
Okay.
Yes. I would apply preventive discipline first. before entering the class, because if I'm familiar with the class, I know very well that who's a student's going to trouble me. So I will take make them sitting arrangement different, or I will interact with them more rather than some other student, so who are doing well in the class, so that they know that teacher is noticing me.
Okay,
what I'm doing.
Okay, now I'm going to switch this same questions towards the audience. Now I want answers from the audience. As a teacher, which type of discipline you will use in your class? Yes? I want answer of the same questions from the audience. See, if we see in the classroom, there are different types of learners. And needs, and if you see the behavior criteria are different. Okay, so is it possible to always stick to the one type of discipline? It is possible to always stick to the preventive type of discipline?
No, ma'am.
So
support.
Different situation, different.
Yes, we have to use different types of discipline as per the situations. Mm-hmm. So, see, for, as a teacher, first we have to think about the preventive type of discipline. Mm-hmm. But as per the situation, we have to use supportive. And all if both the fail, then we have to go for the corrective.
Third one.
Okay. Yes. As okay. Then one more question for Meenal. Okay. I want honest answer from your side, Meenal.
Yes, ma'am. I'll try.
Which type of discipline I applied on you by your teachers at your school level?
Oh, ma'am, I think three of them. I was very, मैं बहुत नॉटी स्टूडेंट थी अपनी क्लास की, तो मुझे तो लगता है तीनों अप्लाई किए ही होंगे मैम ने.
और बाय योर पेरेंट्स
सेम थिंग मैम. It is changes ages wise. When she was जब बहुत ज्यादा छोटी थी, then I was trying to develop preventive. Now it is changing on the situation. बहुत ज्यादा शैतानी करती है, तो I have to take action also, that okay, just you go and move your head towards the wall and keep like that. I have to take some action. But children doesn't take her mother वो take for granted ही लेते हैं. I don't think हमारा उनका कोई असर होता है.
Okay.
थोड़ी देर बाद. Yes.
Nice answer, Meenal. See, one more question. Give me one example of any one policy which you thought that is defective. See, in the causes of disciplinary problem, you wrote the first point, that is defective education policies and systems. Just give me one example.
Ma'am, defective educational policies, suppose there are policies like that in the institute or in any school which is not accommodated to the students' well-being, like suppose some policies only taking the students towards उनको केवल वो रटना ही सिखाते हैं बचपन से, कोई स्किल्ड उनमें डेवलप करने के लिए कोई वो मेजर नहीं लेते, तो ये भी एक पॉलिसी का, एजुकेशन पॉलिसी का मेन डिफेक्ट है कि हम अपने स्टूडेंट्स को जो भी एजुकेशन दे रहे हैं वो ऐसी होनी चाहिए कि वो सारे परस्पेक्टिव से खरी उतरे. अगर हम साइंस सब्जेक्ट पढ़ा रहे हैं तो हमें उन्हें वो एक्टिविटी बेस्ड लर्निंग देनी ही होगी, ना कि केवल हमें ऐसी पॉलिसीज लानी हो, चेंजेस लाने होंगे कि उन्हें वो प्रैक्टिकल वर्क करवाया जाए हर एक्टिविटी के बाद, ना कि केवल लेक्चर बता के या समझा के उसको फिनिश कर दिया जाए. और इंस्टीट्यूट लेवल पर भी हम देख सकते हैं पॉलिसीज है, जैसे सेल्फ डिफेंस नहीं बनाती है स्टूडेंट्स को आफ्टर ग्रेजुएशन, हायर लेवल एजुकेशन आल्सो, कि स्टूडेंट्स उससे कुछ अर्न कर सके या वोकेशनली डिपेंडेंट नहीं बनाती है.
Like can you give me one example of any state or national level educational policies?
Yes, ma'am. That which is defective.
Yes.
Ma'am, last policies like that, जैसे सर्व शिक्षा अभियान है, वो शिक्षित तो कर रही है सबको, लेकिन what is the important of that to implement in their केवल उनको शिक्षा ही मत दो, साथ में रोजगार भी दो, गिव देम एम्प्लॉयमेंट आल्सो.
ओके,
वो ऐड करना चाहिए मुझे लगता है.
ओके
मैम, प्लीज गिव दिस एग्जांपल इफ यू नो.
See, you can see it's the perspective of everyone is different. Okay,
yes, ma'am.
For example, if we see the result of the 10th of SSC or HSC board, mm-hmm. just consider 10th. So they are using the best of 5. So what will happen if they are using the best of 5? I will give one example of my nephew. He got, I think, 75% in his 10th exam. He is from English medium. And he was fail in the particular subject. But still, he get promoted in the next class. Why? Because they are using only best of 5.
Best of 5.
See, his background, he is basically, he's from Marwadi family. Mm. You can say Jain Marwadi family. And his third language was Marathi. And he's Maharashtrian. But still, he got fail in that subject. And because of the best of 5, he got promoted in the next class. Okay. So I think the perspective, see, the views of different persons are different. So this is my view. Okay.
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 But this is the defect, ma'am.
Yes. Education policy. Okay. Any other questions? Okay, Meenal, very nicely you have conducted your seminar, and the examples you gave, you explained each and every point, the types of different types of discipline, even the causes and remedies with effective example. That was really, really appreciable. Okay.
Oh, thank you so much.
Okay, I would like to suggest you one thing. Just focus on pronunciation. See, from where we are, na. So effect of that region always reflect in our language.
Yes,
for example, I think 1 or 2 days before, I think Sonali, she used that the curriculum. She see curriculum. See that is the difference. And even I supposed to use the same word in some years before.
Yes,
so that is the difference from where we
I need to.
Yes, that is reflected in our explanation. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Sure, definitely, ma'am. Actually, ma'am, I have started learning English from class 6. My whole education done till the 5th in a village. After that, I started learning letter A in the class 6, and my whole education done in the Hindi medium. I'm trying my level best to learn this language as well, but my pronunciation is native, I know, and I'm trying to
please
do it. Yes, ma'am.
So that is not impossible.
Thank you
impossible.
So much. Yes,
nothing
ma'am. Thank
is
you so much for correcting me. I will definitely improve it.
Okay.
I'm taking some phonics classes as well, because I know my accent is different. Thank you.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Meenal.
Thank you so much.
Okay, once again, I congratulate you.
Thank you, ma'am.
And
I tried my best.
Okay.
Ma'am.
I want to say all students, please listen carefully. See. Total 4 lectures are daily. We are going to attend 4 lectures, but teachers are also human beings, so we are also having some personal problems. We are also facing some technical problems, so there might be some changes. It will not happen always, but 10-20% it will happen. Okay, so if you are having seminar, so there may be changes. Like today also, I'm having 4th lecture, but because of some issues, I took 2nd lecture. So this may happen. Not always, but sometimes this may happen. Okay, so please keep in your mind. Okay, I think Vikas sir, he is there. I'm going to stop my lecture. Actually, it's not my lecture. This session. Okay, dear student. Bye bye. See you in the next lecture or next session.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for all your guidance. Thank you.
Bye bye.
It definitely helped me. Thank you, ma'am.
Vikas sir, now your host. Vikas sir, very good afternoon. Vikas sir, are you there? Where is he? Vikas sir? Vikas sir's audio is on mute mode. Okay, dear student, I'm going to leave this meeting. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Yes, ma'am. Have a good day, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you. Wish you the same.